How to convert VHS footage into digital using the MacBook.
First, you're going to need a USB to RCA adapter. Then you want a double-ended RCA cable that you can purchase online. Next step is to plug in the cables, making sure both ends match with the same color. Next step is to plug it in. Make sure VHS is set to player. Once you're all set, forward or rewind to the bit that you'd like to record, then open QuickTime Player.
Press the drop-down menu, select USB video, USB digital audio, and that's